Former Missouri Valley Fire Chief is apologizing to the public nearly a week after police arrested him on misdemeanor charges.
Former Fire Chief Johnny Walker is accused of falsifying fire reports and interfering with an investigation on two fires in town, both misdemeanors. Missouri Valley city officials say they cannot comment on why they believe Walker lied. Today, Walker reached out to KMTV to give his side of the story. In an email, he writes, "My legal counsel has advised me not to comment on this at this time. I can say I believe part of this is miscommunication. Not all, but part of it." Mayor Clint Sargent calls the charges disturbing.
Based on the current investigation, there are certain things that I can't respond to. The current the state fire marshal's office is working in conjunction, and the city's working in conjunction with them in this investigation.
Walker says he is emotionally devastated by the accusations and says he did not start either one of the fires currently under investigation and doesn't know who did. He writes, "I would never intentionally do anything that would be detrimental to the fire department or the community that I love so much and would give my life for. I apologize to my brothers and sisters of the department and citizens of Missouri Valley for all the negative publicity we are receiving at this time."
The state fire marshal is investigating. City Council appointed Assistant Chief Sean Kelly as acting fire chief. Rebecca Ray, KMTV, Action 3 News.